German pop star Helene Fischer suffered injuries to her face and was left bleeding during one of her acrobatic performances in Hannover on Sunday evening. The video of the incident has been shared widely on social media. In the video, Helene Fischer is seen swinging several meters above the stage when she leaves the cable to change position and hits her head against the trapeze.